Hey everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Lego Batman. I am your host, Callan Hale. I hope you were all doing well. If you're enjoying what we're doing on the channel, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and you share with your friends on social media. Let them know what we're doing over here. As always, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snack, sit back, relax, throw in your headphones, and let's get into the Lego action. We are on chapter 2 of the Joker episode, Little Fun at the Big Top. Looks like we're face off against Harley. Dr. Harleen Quinzel was the Joker's psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum, until she fell in love with him and reinvented herself as the madcap villain Harley Quinn. She is an accomplished acrobat who will do anything to demonstrate her adoration of the Clown Prince of Crime. Beyond the White Knight did a really cool thing with that. If you haven't read the series, I would highly recommend. Reminiscent of the One Bad Day thing. Jim in the cage. One bad day can turn even the most sane person insane. Sorry, Robin. Although this music is very reminiscent of the 89 Batman movie with the Joker. I'm kind of digging it. Nice. Bomb Batman. Oh, cool. I can destroy those. Nifty. No, I don't want to go that way yet. I don't think I can get across there. Not yet, at least. Hey, looks like you can't blow that up. I just watched Evil Dead Rise before this recording with a few friends. I would highly recommend it. If you're into horror movies or if you like the Evil Dead franchise, it's a different take. And the cinematography was really well done. Cinematography, acting, the script was really well done as well. The only critique I would say I personally have of it is it had a few pacing issues. Some good callbacks if you've seen the originals. All right, F35. Nice. Unlock superhero. Even though Harley was originally written for the animated series, I'm glad they expanded on her in the comics as more than just Joker's sidekick. Wow, she is really hard to hit. Right, let's see if there's something else I'm missing. There probably is. Let's look over here. That's it. Go out or get dizzy. Figured there was something I was missing. Robin's faster with this suit on. We've also added some new stuff to the channel. Started a Dead Island playthrough. So be sure to check that out. That is going to be coming out Monday, Wednesday, Fridays. The Dark Pictures Anthology has been completed. I finished all those recordings. So going to play some Dead Island and then probably Riptide. I'm going to get some retro games on the channel soon as well. I'm thinking of actually going back to the old SNES Castlevania, going through the NES versions at least. Oh, no. Just do one more hit on Harley. I am excited for the new season of Harley Quinn to come out. I've been really enjoying that show. Almost at 1 million studs. Nice. We'll go back to the Batcave. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in today and joining me on this Bat Family adventure. As always, please be sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some food that's good for you. Be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other. I will see you all in the next episode of Lego Batman. I've been your host, Callan Hale, signing off.